Local attorney and political science professor is facing charges tonight. Police say he was caught engaging in sexual activity with a prostitute in public. Now, according to an arrest report, Mark Peplowski was caught in the act near a homeless camp. Peplowski currently works at the College of Southern Nevada and has been employed there for 22 years. The college didn't comment on his arrest.
New at 5.